Yes, the 72-hour observation period for our president, Ric Flair, at the Central Florida Mental Institution is over. And we all expect the president, the Nature Boy, to return to Monday Nitro this Monday when WCW invades Fargo, North Dakota, and the Fargo Dome. Tickets are on sale now at the Arena Box Office and Ticketmaster outlets. 1 week from Monday, World Championship Wrestling brings Nitro once again to Charlotte, North Carolina. But for the very first time, we are going to be at the Charlotte Coliseum. And those tickets are available at the Charlotte Coliseum Box Office and Ticketmaster. And May the 24th, Nitro in the heart of Four Horsemen Country, Greenville, South Carolina. And those tickets are on sale at the Philo Center Box Office and all the usual outlets in Greenville.
And of course, let's not forget May 9th in St. Louis for Slamboree, brought to you by 1010-220, as Lash LeRoux awaits this man, the master of the big wiggle, Norman Smiley, as a part of Slamboree 99, brought to you by 1010-220. Rowdy Roddy Piper and Ric Flair, fresh from his 72-hour observation at Central Florida Mental Hospital, will tie it up for control of the company.
Really a strange situation, because this past Monday on Nitro, as we will see later tonight here on WCW Saturday Night, the president, Ric Flair, fired the commissioner, Rowdy Roddy Piper, but in the process, they made a match for Slamboree on May the 9th, where the winner of that match, head-to-head between Flair and Piper, will have control of the WCW organization.
Well, I gotta tell you, when Ric Flair first garnered control of this company a few months ago, it did run very smoothly with Eric Bischoff out of the corner office. But during the last 3 weeks, 4 weeks maybe, Mike, Ric Flair has lost it. We've seen it manifest on Nitro, on Thunder, on Saturday Night, on the pay-per-views. Ric Flair is out of his mind. He has lost control. The situation with the NWO and his son David Flair did the damage. Ric Flair is nuts. He had to spend 72 hours in a straitjacket in a rubber room, and I'm really not looking forward to him being back inside the office, especially back inside the ring at Slamboree.
One of the things we've noticed as we see Lash LeRoux roll over and get a one count on Norman Smiley is that Ric Flair seems to have lost his general focus, especially in terms of his in-ring wrestling, and I think it's because he has so many hours away from the ring that he has to put in as the president of World Championship Wrestling. And even to see Ric Flair just arbitrarily signing documents, yeah, his secretary Georgia bringing him the stack of paperwork, and Flair just putting the pen to paper without even going into detail on what he's signing, you have to wonder if long-term that's not going to backfire. Smiley, a quick cover and a two count.
Well, it did backfire Monday night on Nitro when Ric Flair faced Big Sexy Kevin Nash, didn't even know he had signed the contract, had to step into the ring against the seven-footer. Backslide from Lash LeRoux. Almost a double underhook butterfly from Norman Smiley. Look at the vertical. What power from Smiley, and Lash LeRoux down hard with his leg.
Great strength. Norman able to hold Lash LeRoux up in the air, the blood rushing to the head, and then takes him over with impact.
Smiley picks LeRoux, sets him up, shoots him across into the rope, misses with the punch up top. Oh, here we go.
Whoa. Oh. The
twisting. Yeah, what a slam from Norman Smiley. Twisting, wind-up power slam. Oh, it's the big wiggle. Come on, kids, do not try this at home.
Wait a minute, he just said it's not time yet.
Oh, it's not?
No, he's teasing us. He's building to the big wiggle.
Well, I didn't come to rehearsal. I don't know. Oh, LeRoux cut him off into the eye. Right hand from the Raging Cajun.
We have a rehearsal?
That's what I thought you'd say. Oh-ho! Clothesline from Big Lash. And LeRoux, not a textbook cover right out of the Chris Jericho handbook. And LeRoux, an up-and-comer among the cruiserweights, really handing it to Norman Smiley here on Saturday night. And reversal.
Whoa.
Up top, head scissors takeover from Lash LeRoux.
We've certainly been impressed with Lash LeRoux in cruiserweight competition.
Ooh.
He's held his own, the Raging Cajun, against some of the top cruiserweight stars. Northern Light suplex. Float over.
Can he hang on? No. Two count. And let's not forget the third man in the ring. Charles Robinson. What do we call him?
The little nature boy.
The little nature. Charles Robinson on the payroll of both the Four Horsemen and World Championship Wrestling. However, that's probably coming out of the same checking account now that Ric Flair is in charge and out of his mind in the corner office.
Oh, you don't think that Charles Robinson gets a little Four Horsemen bonus every now and then, do you?
Please, you've seen that BMW he's driving around in?
Oh, yeah, with the Four Flair license plate.
Exactly. Do we pay refs that much? Please. Shoots LeRoux into the ropes. Ducks the clothesline. LeRoux leapfrog from Smiley. A second leapfrog. LeRoux. Oh-ho!
Whoa!
Just kicked his legs out from under it.
You're going to do it.
Oh, please. Come on.
He's surveying the crowd. He seems like he's getting the proper response.
Oh, is Gene standing by or something? Can we show? Good. He didn't do the big wiggle.
What are you, a censor all of a sudden?
LeRoux hard into the turnbuckle. Cover, lateral press from Smiley, and LeRoux out at two. Back up, LeRoux has really been hammered. Smiley shoots him in. Shoulder block, go up. There it is, the Norman Conquest. The front face, no, escape from LeRoux. Baseball slide, can he get him over? Yeah, cradles him up. Two count for Lash LeRoux.
What a great counter move by Lash LeRoux to the Norman Conquest submission hold. Oh, he's got it again.
One more time.
Oh, now he's got him hooked. And look at the ring positioning.
Oh, perfect.
Dead center.
That's it. LeRoux tapped out. And I don't blame him for that at all. With the Norman Conquest, Norman Smiley will win it on Saturday night.
Did we get the big wiggle? Is he going to do it now?
I hope not.
Maybe it's like a post-match celebration dance.
The post-wiggle? I used to live there. Norman Smiley comes out the victor. I tell you what, let's take another look at what went down. It's our Windy Classic Slam of the Show. You want fiber? Eat a sweater.
Impressive display of strength by Smiley, taking Lash LeRoux up into the air. The raging Cajun fought back, dropped down, swerved Smiley, and got up and leveled it with a clothesline. But in the end, it was the Norman Conquest, that combination chicken wing hammerlock submission hold, that forced Lash LeRoux to tap out.
Norman Smiley wins it on the Superstation TBS. And when we come back, the president and the commissioner from WCW Monday Nitro in Gainesville.